If I was, I wouldn't be streaming this. I just had to make sure everything was plugged in properly. Am I coming through okay? And my adjusting of everything, I accidentally clicked on the volume level of the microphone, and I don't remember what I had it on before, so if it comes out a little bit loud, please let me know. That being said, I don't know. Should up the sensitivity so I can pick it up more. Oh, the not on the stream mic. The one connected to the PS4 is already at the maximum, so it's gonna hear me. Anyways, make sure our phone's on silent. Even if it is, I think the vibrations will still be picked up. Anyways, we'll do a sync. A, B, C. 1, 2, 3. Excuse me. It's good to me. Alright, let's get this show on the road. We last left off. That's it. I think we were on our way to... Yeah, we tried to trap the alien. We got trapped in there with the alien. In order for me to get out, they had to unlock everything, and it got out. So now we're trying to... We're on to a plan B. I remember correctly. Now, did that hear me? Or is that just it doing its usual thing? Because shit! Okay, I'm okay. You know, hang on. Okay. Hopefully that didn't come through on Discord, but my phone, I saw my phone ringing. Better stop that. Thank you. Seriously, that dude needs to fuck off. Dragging sound. It's just sitting over the way down.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol safety protocols?
supposed to go? Is that a door there? Thank you.
check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
I gotta go all the way back there? Thank you. You know, the more times you try and do that and try to screw me over, the longer it is it's going to take for me to complete this game, and the longer it's going to take for me to actually get to Resident Evil 3. Just put that in mind.
I think so.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Yeah, that too. So, put that in perspective. Put that in the long run. While it may seem funny to screw me over in the short run, in the long run you're making this Let's Play a little bit longer, and it's gonna take... While I could've, like, that time could've been added up to getting to the other games quicker. A little perspective for you. That opens up, but oh, okay. Okay, that's where it kind of starts going into kind of like Metroid territory. You build a fast travel to other parts of the station. I never did that when I did my first playthrough, so. Was I getting multiple hits? Was there something else in there? Thank you.
heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes. Can't trust anyone. Gotta make my own way. I don't know you, but you look friendly enough. Heard something in the vents a while back. Stay on your toes.
As long as you don't shoot me, we're good. Have a nice day.
This is every color. I'm fucked up. God, I hate this.
I don't think I've ever been down that way before. Alright, we're gonna save one more time and then we'll be on our way.
An executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples for investigation. Minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies in Sebastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
That made me jump.
Wait, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online, and systems can reconnect.
Remember this part? I remember it well.
Spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Alright, where do I have to go? Because the whole thing loops. But the thing is, there's a vent system that goes underneath, and you would think that it would go through the whole thing. There's a little, like, thing in the middle. And actually, it doesn't connect. I remember that much.
Hazardous material leak detected.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
Should be on the other side. That's pretty fucking quick. I completely forgot the alien hears you when you hit that button to repressurize. Whew. Thank you. Now we can talk normally. For now. Whew.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Am I making that one? Yeah. There we go. Now we good. Although... shit. I'm gonna need that. Kind of take advantage of this time to gather stuff. You know where the hell I am. Okay. Anything in here? Correctly.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to
Bingo.
Omega, thank you.
Now we've got some shotgun rain. I felt good, even though I probably used up a lot of ammo. Not exactly Doom Eternal, but I'll take it.
No thanks to Waits.
He's a ruthless son of a bitch. Always has been. Stubborn, too. If he'd ever listened to me, things would never have gone this far.
It's done now.
I'm sorry for fucking up with the lockdown earlier.
Forget it. You got me out in the end. I'll see you back at the Bureau.
Oh, dead body. Oh. I didn't know this was here. Yes, I would like to save. What are you shooting at? What are you shooting at me for? I'm going. Yes, definitely. That's the one that I need.
Something's been up with the damn androids since I got here.
No, this is new. They've left their posts. I just saw some of them in a public area. That's not normal.
Great.
Watch your back.
Let's see what else we got around here. Now it automatically put me to the flamethrower. take a load off. We have to use a vent.
It's Ripley. What's going on with the androids?
I don't know.
What about the change in alert status?
Damn it, I don't know. I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
Alone, please. Shit. No. Why did you put me back on the revolver? Oh, why are you shooting at me? Killed your buddies, those are androids. How the hell was I supposed to know? God dang it, now I gotta do all that shit again.
Gone sour. For me, the people here were a little more than footnotes for my article. Something to tug at the heartstrings. And when the disappearances started, oh, I was thrilled.
Wait, it's real. What's going on with the androids?
But now people are afraid. And
I had to change all
alert
status.
Damn it, I don't know.
I'm trapped here.
I'm trying to contact Samuels. Maybe he knows what the hell Apollo is playing at.
No need to brag, but nice. And you miss me getting ejected out into space with the alien. Can I hide in here? No. I wouldn't necessarily say Red Queen, but yeah, I would probably say Hal. First. No, wrong one. Shit. Doing all right, more or less. Not much we can do anyways. Same shit. Stop shooting at me!
I
I'll take that. I don't want to accidentally kill you like I did last time.
If you find this facility, this could require my attention. Follow me, please. Let's do that.
Thanks for distracting him. Flamethrower's not going to help me with this one.
Nearby, our law enforcement officers can be found in the Marshall Bureau, ensuring round-the-clock safety. Finally, the Josiah Six Suites, named to honor the founder of the Six Corporation, houses the workers and families living on Sevastopol, as well as providing executive suites for traveling businessmen.
I want some noodles.
Over there!
What? As long as you don't shoot me, we're good.
Wait, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Wait.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Wait! Wait!
Oh, shit. Well, I have more than just the spicy noodles. Alright. How far back was that? Wait, what? I gotta go through all that crap again? Could have sworn I hit a save point. But did it not save?
How's that feel? the hell?
I don't know what the hell this is.
That's getting annoying. No, stop it! Why is it always putting me back on the revolver when I don't need it? Shit! Center mass.
I don't know what the hell this is. They're not just responding to trespass violations. It's like they're hunting.
For who?
For everyone and anyone.
What do you mean?
Stand by.
It's not so much that the revolver sucks, it's just I was missing. I think it's supposed to hit center mass, really. I was going for the headshot.
Thank you.
That's better.
Waits, I've got some security shutters in my way. Can you open them? Waits.
You bastards, you murdering bastards! Leave them alone! Stand down!
You shouldn't be here. You're becoming hysterical.
You bastards!
Now I'm supposed to go up here.
Join the journey.
Am I supposed to go this way? No, am I supposed to go? Wait, what? This one. Oh. Okay then. Shooting Ripley. All right, they're not gonna mess with me. movies, one of those capsule rooms. Such a slow reload, though.
Yeah. I think it's mostly because of Ripley's skill or lack thereof with a gun. That being said, it did make a good shot. Splattered him all over that wall. It's not like she has the rounds in between her fingers like Leon Kennedy. I forget what they call the thing that holds all six bullets. You just press them into the cylinder. Oh, you mean the speed loader? Oh, actually, there's several things. There's a speed loader, and then there's moon clips. Speed loader is one where you actually just take the rounds, put them in the cylinder, twist it, and it'll come right off. Moon clips, it just holds all six rounds, and you put it straight into the cylinder. I may or may not be a closet gun nut. Revolvers. Yeah, well, I do too, but there is a reliability with more with revolvers. There's a simplicity to its workings, and plus you're able to hold higher larger calibers with revolvers. From Trigun or something like that. I have not seen Trigun in years. Mm-hmm. If it's something he puts directly into the cylinder, it's a moon clip. If it's something that he has to detach the rounds off, it's kind of like a dispenser kind of thing, then it's a speed loader. You got blasted full of holes. So anyway, I started blasting. What the fuck? Dick.
Been camped out in Galleria Mall for maybe 24 hours. The people here, they're scared, but they still believe that Marshall Waits will kill the creature. They forget other dangers, they forget themselves. People are turning on each other for food, for water. I cannot stay here.
I sort of remember the speed loader, but he may have used moon clips too. Sims, we rewatch it alongside Sims, Gunsmith, Cowboy Bebop. Oh yeah, I can't. It's so it hurts just watching the last two episodes. The hell was that? Spike with his Jericho 941, don't call it a baby eagle. Jet with his Walther. I believe Faye had a Glock, I don't remember if it was a 17 or a 19. That's it, there's nothing in here. I got a bad feeling about this. Where do you go? Ooh, booze, which I can't take up. Yeah, we'll go ahead and take one of these. just use fine bourbon to make a fire? I'm pretty sure she'll take a swig or two before she uses it. I mean, these are stressful situations. These are very stressful situations. And I don't think Ripwell, I know her mother was a smoker, I don't think she is. One can dream. Impounded Marlowe. Okay, this is all the stuff I saw before. Where's Taylor? Hell is Marlowe? More booze. I know what they say about revenge, you always dig two graves.
They're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo! If I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
someone behind the strange.
Very. Where the fuck did he go? I don't like being choked. Stop it. God damn it, stop it. Shit. And go for the friggin'
Rip.
Stun baton.
Rip, they're all dead.
The android slaughtered them.
Why? Why the fuck?
I don't know. But I think Samuels does.
Samuels? Why?
Wait, sent him to access Apollo. I need to find him. Have you seen Taylor and Marlowe?
No.
They're not here. I think they may have got clear. Ricardo, if I go after Samuels, can you run this place? I need eyes and ears.
Look, I'm not fucking staying here.
Ricardo, I need you to do this. Can you man the station and keep me covered? Ricardo!
Yeah, sure. Of course.
Sit tight. Lock the fucking doors and don't let anyone in. Look after me. I'll come back for you.
All right, let's try this dance again. Thank you.
This could require my attention.
No, it doesn't. I'm missing around here. No. God, how many people are there? Screw it.
Follow me, please.
Wasn't so bad. Synth. Actually save. Is this one? Yeah. Anything for showing a bunch of cameras. All right, I got a little bit more time. Just a little bit.
Clear.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seeds and Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
Which way do I go? That way, so let's check over here. See if there's anything I missed or could re-access. Ah, here we go. Call him Tear. I think she's freaking about the big old alien. We took care of the alien. Told you, we already ejected it out into space. In here. Ooh,
Hughes,
hello.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to write a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked.
That's Parker.
I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put in the stroller in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due. Parker out.
I've never heard that one before. How should not burn herself on the hot on that molten metal? Experience, I would assume. I mean, she is an engineer, so. Yeah, this is where we would this is where we would be able to backtrack. I'm not gonna do that. Yeah, I didn't know they had the stuff recorded for Parker. I thought it was just like probably Ripley and Dallas. I didn't know Parker recorded stuff outside of the two Nostromo mission stuff. still invalid. Six synth? Yep. I forget what Ripley was in the Nostromo crew. Was she... No, she wouldn't be a science officer, because that's Ash. It's like, Ash was like science officer / medical. Like Parker and Brett were the engineers.
Security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the Seeks and Synthetics aren't taking kindly to a Weyland Yutani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Warrant officer? That's right. That's right. I remember now. And those of you wondering what Ash was trying to do to Ripley when he turned, that's pretty much it. Because when he went nuts and attacked Ripley, he rolled up a magazine and tried to shove it in her mouth. Like, it's just one big old loop. Oh yeah, I remember this. If a warrant officer has a different context in matters of the whole Weyland-Yutani crew. I know in the Navy, warrant officer is actually like, I guess you could probably consider it like a bridge between an enlisted and an officer. Like someone who is enlisted trying to be an officer would be considered a warrant officer. But I don't know if that has a different context than Weyland-Yutani. Am I going the right way? Or am I going down? I'm going the wrong way. next save point I find. Well, I got a real bad feeling about this. That was too close. If it was getting worse by the minute, I would be having stomach problems. I know how this shit goes.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Oh, the shit's gonna hit the fan regardless. It will not be this night. We're gonna go ahead and call it here. Wait, that is... pretty sure I saved. Did I save? I'm pretty sure I saved. That's about right. So, yeah, I think we're good. We'll go ahead and call it here. Ugh, my leg's asleep. So, yeah, that concludes our session of Alien. Let me take this off. Concludes our session of Alien tonight. We'll pick that up again next Monday. Wednesday. This coming Wednesday will be more Death Stranding. And then we'll be back with more Final Fantasy VII Remake on Friday. At least that's the plan. If I had to change the schedule and or do any impulse streaming on Tuesday/Thursday, I'll let you guys know via the Twitter and or Discord. But yeah, that's the plan. If you like that stream, head on over to Bravo's site for more information, as well as other upcoming streams. My archive, and if you got any burning questions, comments, or complaints that you would like me to know about, or any suggestions you might have for me for future Let's Plays, Let's Tries, Johnny Versus, or WTF Gaming, head on over to the contact page and shoot them out to me over there. And you can also check out the rest of the lazy streamers down below. Scroll down for them. Check them out when you can, when they're streaming, as well as other streamers that I follow. So, let's see, am I missing anything else? I think I'm good. But yeah, you all have a good night, and I'll catch you guys on Wednesday for more Death Stranding. Take care, love and hype, life is good. Good night, everyone.